Coming from a diverse town, you wouldn't expect to receive a lot of backhanded comments. I'd get, oh, you're pretty smart for a Latina. Wow, I didn't know you could really just do all of this or be as passionate.
Growing up, I heard a lot of things that, you know, I didn't realize were harmful and a little bit degrading at first. Things like, oh, like, I bet you're really good at math. I remember trying really hard to prove that I wasn't any of these things.
I wasn't like a big sports player. I didn't have a ton of friends that were guys, and people automatically like to make this shift and jump, be like, oh, you're gay, this is gay, that's gay. And you hear that in like locker room talk, and that's a huge issue.
I even once had a fairly close friend of mine even tell me when she graduated that I was stealing her scholarships as a joke and how she hadn't received it simply because she was white.
When I was in my history class, we were having a discussion about prominent people of color and prominent activists and the way that they saw that social reform for people of color should take place in this country. And the way that the conversation was being held between my teacher and my classmates was one of pity and feeling bad for people of color for all that they have gone through.
There's just a lot of pressure to put a label on who everyone is and what social group or clique that they're running with, especially in like 7th and 8th grade.
I think a lot of the times microaggressions come out of a place of sort of ignorance and maybe just a lack of understanding and maybe a lack of empathy as well.
In my class, I was the only person of color, and I really wanted to reinforce and be sure that the other students in my class recognized the importance of empowerment of people of color when talking about the ways that they've been harmed.
The playbook is a tool that will really help you help another person, help yourself. Every situation that you will encounter yourself with, no one is prepared for. There are a lot of situations that a lot of kids go through that they think they are strong enough for.
That's why I think it's so important that we're addressing these issues here, because they need to have the ability to understand who they are in like a fair and just manner.